The universe, with its countless galaxies twirling like celestial dancers and stars flickering as distant beacons of cosmic wonder, sets the stage for our cosmic journey. We find ourselves on a tiny blue dot, Earth, floating in the infinite sea of space. Situated 635 light-years away, in the constellation of Cygnus, nestled in the depths of outer space, awaits a celestial body known as Kepler-22b. This exoplanet holds the distinction of being the first discovered within the habitable zone of a sun-like star. When a planet resides within a star's habitable zone, it suggests the tantalizing possibility of liquid water gracing its surface, a key ingredient for potential life, including human life. Now, as we ponder the journey to Kepler-22b, we're faced with intriguing questions. How many light years must we traverse to reach this distant realm? What sort of weather patterns await us on its alien landscape? And why is it essential to be physically prepared before embarking on this interstellar adventure? Kepler-22b, categorized by scientists as an exoplanet, resides beyond the boundaries of our solar system, beckoning us to explore its mysteries. Located 635 light-years away, Kepler-22b, discovered in 2011, is not just any exoplanet. It's a super-Earth, a celestial giant with a mass of 9.1 Earths and a radius 2.4 times that of our home planet. Orbiting at 0.812 AU, with an orbital period of 290 days, it's a heavyweight contender in the cosmic arena. Kepler-22b was identified through the transit method, where scientists observed Kepler-22, the star around which this exoplanet revolves. The fluctuations in the star's brightness were noted over time, revealing that Kepler-22b obstructs the star's light. This observational technique allowed scientists to discern the dimensions of Kepler-22b and understand its orbital characteristics. As a result, this remote celestial body emerges as a potential candidate for our future habitation. Gravity, the invisible force that binds us to our home planet, takes center stage in our cosmic quest. The question is, how much heavier would you be on Kepler-22b? To begin with, the gravity on Kepler-22b remains a mystery. It might be twice as potent as the gravity on our planet. In such a scenario, a 5 kg bag of potatoes would weigh in at 10 kilograms. Your own body weight comes into play as well. If you currently weigh 70 kilograms, imagine suddenly contending with a weight of 140 kilograms. As a precaution, settlers like yourself would have to undergo significant muscle building. Only through rigorous strength training could you enhance your chances of navigating the surface of Kepler-22b. It sits approximately 15% nearer to its star than Earth does to the Sun. If Earth were to move that close to our star, the outcome would be scorching. On the contrary, Kepler-22b is fortunate to orbit a sun remarkably akin to ours, but smaller and cooler. This proximity to its star ensures that the planet receives a comparable amount of sunlight as Earth. The temperature on Kepler-22b might range from 15 to 22 degrees Celsius, resembling Earth's spring weather and suggesting habitability. However, the cosmic stage is not always kind, and not all news is positive. Some models propose that Kepler-22b may be tilted on its side. However, the impact of stronger gravity wouldn't solely affect humans. Plants transported from Earth for oxygen and nutrients might struggle to thrive on Kepler-22b during cultivation attempts. Additionally, if you brought along any animals, they would likely need to undergo an accelerated evolution process. The heightened gravitational force could prompt creatures to develop extra legs to navigate their environment. It could also play a crucial role in determining the positioning and dimensions of internal organs. However, the enigmas don't conclude there. There remains uncertainty among scientists about Kepler-22b being a rocky planet. It might possess a gaseous composition, akin to Neptune, or perhaps it is entirely enveloped in water. Imagine the disappointment for you and fellow pioneers if, upon awakening from cryosleep, you discovered yourselves on a gas planet with no solid surface for landing your ship or establishing a camp. In such a scenario, ingenuity would be key, leading to the construction of a cloud city orbiting the planet, or a submarine town on an ocean planet. Yet, the revelation that Kepler-22b is a rocky planet might not be an unequivocal triumph. Consider Venus, also composed of rock. Despite this, its dense atmosphere, filled with greenhouse gases, renders it inhospitable, with scorching temperatures unsuitable for liquid water. If Kepler-22b shared a similar atmospheric challenge, the only viable option for thriving on this exoplanet would be deploying robots capable of constructing subterranean shelters. It's the place where, perhaps, the temperature could be cool enough for you to endure. Interestingly, Venus is also situated within a habitable zone. This underscores the fact that an optimal location doesn't guarantee human survival. While the prospect of discovering new worlds to inhabit is thrilling, our Earth remains the perfect habitat for humanity. Yet, even the smallest changes can disrupt its ideal balance. Nevertheless, even if future revelations exclude Kepler-22b from the list of habitable planets, the field of exoplanet research undeniably highlights a compelling fact. Our galaxy, and the universe beyond, is teeming with a multitude of worlds, a significant number of which likely harbor the potential to support various forms of life. The prospects for the future of space exploration are promising and enchanting. Let's remain optimistic that our exploration is driven by a thirst for knowledge rather than a mere escape from danger or from within ourselves.